Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another episode of The Cube. I am here with Brendan, aka Yell Spaghetti. So today, what we are going to do is we're going to finish up Spawn.
No, well, yes, that too, and I actually want to do something for you. I actually want to help you on something.
Okay.
I want to help you with the stables.
The stables?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Yeah, we're trying to get as much done as possible on here, because Brendan has to leave for Fesh at the Beach tomorrow. And then I don't know what I'm going to be doing then. I'm probably going to be home, but probably doing some mining, but since he's going to be gone, we need to get a lot done. So, and then, when you're coming back Saturday?
Nope. Sunday?
Sunday,
yeah.
Sunday when?
At like 5.
Oh, okay. That'll give us enough time. I mean...
5 at night.
Let's hope... Yeah, I know. Let's hope that you're not, like, exhausted.
Late or anything. I'm not gonna be exhausted. I'm not gonna be exhausted.
Okay.
Okay, so what do you want to do? Stupid zombie! Get out of here! We're trying to do some filming.
First, let me eat, and, okay, so I guess what we can do is, I guess I'll finish up the roads, since I gotta get cobblestone.
Okay, what do you want to make out of your Stacy stable, or the stables?
Same style. It has to be the same.
Oh. Well, I don't know what the materials you want.
Well, what were the materials that she used? I'm gonna put this nether rack away.
Okay. Ugh, why is this dirt always gone? Oh yeah, did anybody buy stuff in here? Yes, they did.
I did.
Oh yeah, you did. Man, Victor, you need to buy some food. Or something.
Oh yeah, made the ender chests. I have one too in my hand. That will go in my house. I just gotta think of a permanent place to put it at so it doesn't interfere with anything. So I guess what we can do is we can finish the roads, and then we'll start the Stacy
stables. I'll help you with the roads.
And then probably in the next episode, I gotta do the leather shop.
No, actually, we should do the leather shop right now. Because most people need leather.
Okay, so then, scratch the Stacy Stables thing. We'll do that next episode, like next episode or something like that. There are tons of mobs.
Do you want me to torch up the place?
Yes. Let me just go back to my place and get some... Oh, I gotta move this closer to my mouth. You probably can't hear me well. Okay, now you can. Let's see. So let's go back.
Hey, Shush, do you want to sleep?
Yeah, I'm almost at my house. Oops.
Oh, okay. Tell me when you're at your house.
My mouth is like so thirsty. Blah, 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 blah.
Same. Okay, I'm just ew.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm just planting my carrots.
Ew. Okay, let's.
Wait. Those 3 cells that I gave you means that it's permanent that you have to like keep expanding it or something until I should say like stop or something.
What do you mean?
Like those 3 saddles I gave you, remember?
Uh huh. Mhm.
Well, are those like my payment for the like carrot farm? Carrot and potato. Or no.
Probably not, because like you know why? Because what I'm planning on doing with that farm, it's gonna go far away that it will take forever to mine all those things. So let's sleep. Well, don't worry, it's not gonna be an expense, I promise. Oh well.
I'll just charge you 20. Diamond blocks.
Okay. I don't promise about the expense, but it's not gonna be like 20 diamond blocks. No, I would never do that.
He would.
I wouldn't.
He would.
No, I would not.
He would.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Or like somewhere close to there.
No.
Okay, 3 diamond blocks. Creeper, 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 creeper.
Probably like 2.
Oh, really?
2 or 3. 2 or 3.
That's really cheap.
2 or 3.
Oh, okay.
Maybe
that's
more.
That's like air.
Maybe 4. Around 4 or 5. Let's just go with that.
What?
Not that bad.
Oh my god, I hate you,
well,
stupid songs.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, to sleep?
Yeah.
Oh, well, dude, it's the sun's already going.
Oh, really? Aww.
I was waiting for you to notice, but.
Well, I can't really notice because the windows are kind of high in my house and they're kind of weird.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to show you the viewers your house.
Oh, I forgot I had 2 more saddles. Perfect. And a name tag. Let's put those in the ender chest.
Oh yeah, I need to put my goods in the ender chest.
Well, the name tag is going to be saved for the zombie that is going to be in my one shop.
Do you want to have another name tag? I don't really name stuff, but I'll keep a couple.
We should have a name tag.
Dude, you know how rare those are?
Oh no, wait, not a name tag shop. Well, like. I don't know.
Okay, I need to go. Should I make like a baked potato farm? Or not a baked potato farm. Like a baked potato shop. Like in the carrot in the potato shop. Like,
yeah,
buy a baked potato. Like, buy a stack of potatoes for like. A stack of potatoes for like, or bag of a stack of baked potatoes for like 4 diamonds.
Yeah.
I think that'll be better.
Oh yeah, you should do is sell, or you should put if you want them baked or cooked or smelt or whatever, that'll be 1 extra gold block or diamond.
Okay.
A baby zombie villager, come here, please. I need to save you. Hold on. You gotta come with me. Come here. Come on. The 2 of them. Yep. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Yes. It's working. Is the power back on?
Where are you putting them in?
What are you doing with the tools?
Here to join.
Oh, okay. I'm letting these 2 baby zombie villagers come
Oh yeah, that's totally the reason. Ow. I get you.
I'm sorry. Ow!
Oh, that must have hurt.
Yes.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need like about 5,000 more stacks of iron for the spawn. Do you like this? Viewers, do you like this kind of style? I kind of like it. Do you like it? Dada, hey, what's up?
Oh, I know what to do then.
What's up, Dada?
I should name the zombie villager so that, what's it called? Come on, I'm trying to think.
To Jeb. I'm kidding.
No. I need more wood, actually, if I'm gonna do this.
Can zombie villager, or baby zombies, burn?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, hey, Dirty.
They're in the sunlight right now.
Come to my shop, Dirty, if you need some food.
Please don't despawn, baby villagers. I don't want
you
them.
You do need food? Well, just look at the prices, Dirty.
Oh, I hope they didn't despawn. They didn't. Alright, let's keep an eye on them. This is like a
GB is gold blocks, Deirdre.
Shoot, where's my crafting?
Did you pay?
No.
Are you serious? Oh. No, just no.
I don't know. I don't know what any of this stuff means.
It means two diamonds or two golden blocks.
Alright.
Or a stack of carrots.
Oh.
No, put it in the payment chest. It's not mine. It's not mine.
If you have an extra name tag, I'll buy it from you so I can...
Me?
Yeah, let's name this baby zombie villager...
Okay, got it. Got my carrots. I did not rob you.
Let's just call it,
Okay, yes, I'm rich now. I'm rich.
What should I name it since I'm saving it?
No, give it back.
Ow!
I don't want to call it Savior. Xavier? No.
Call it Gilbert.
Is it a Gilbert?
That's a guess. Yeah, I know.
Flower Man.
I am what?
Flower Man it is.
What? You're actually gonna call it?
Well, I don't know what name to put it, so I had to steal your...
No, that was just stupid. That's just stupid.
I'm sorry, but I had to name it either.
Or...
It's gone.
You wasted too much time.
Okay. Yes, dear.
It's gone.
I got three name tags. You want to buy one off of me? You said.
Oh, this is so sad.
You said you wanted to buy one off of me, Justin?
Yes, but later now because.
The baby's on. He's fine.
Are you serious?
Can you not?
That's just stupid.
Okay, so...
Hey, it's better than singing.
It is.
This is so sad.
can you just stop doing that?
Are you sad now?
It doesn't sound right, first of all.
Sad?
No,
Do you want me to come over there and help?
No.
Okay. That's just mean.
I'm just gonna go get the cobblestone. Oh, good. I have stacks. Can you not? It doesn't sound. When you do that, it literally does not sound right. So.
Why are all?
Here's another letter.
They're all the bunnies are going through.
There's a letter.
How's that possible?
All
the bunnies are in one group.
They're right here.
I know, there's all this.
I don't want you to be in my pen or my barn place.
Oh, Brendan, what should we? I want to make the iron farm. So, what should we? Where are we going to find a village?
We gotta find a zombie village.
I know. Why does there have to be no village nearby?
Is that shop that you're making, the letter around it? Are you guys working on that?
That's Christian's. That's his TNT shop.
She's like, seriously, that shop, though.
It's a horsey.
What horsey?
It's a horsey.
I don't like horses.
Let's start building, or let's start going out with, or... which way should we make the roads now? We gotta clear more land. So let's keep going, now. Okay, so I kind of continue the road a bit, but this is so inconvenient. I have to patch everything up.
Patch it up.
There's a diamond block in the middle, by the way. Ah. So anybody could easily steal it, but you better not.
That's for the beacon.
What?
That's for the beacon.
What if I stole it and I put another block in it?
Let's just do this.
If it's another diamond block, then I will accept it. And if it's like an emerald block, then you suck.
Hey, if it's an emerald block, that's even better.
Oh, we don't have any emeralds.
Okay, the inconvenience is now convenient.
Oh.
Oh, wait.
Wait, someone's been in spirit. Okay.
Okay, now the inconvenience starts.
Starts now.
Oh, never mind.
Can we go sleep?
It's convenient now.
No.
Yes.
I can't.
Actually, let's can go help Justin. Justin, what do you need help with?
I'm good. Wait a second. Wait, do you have any potions? Cause then we could save a villager and trap it. I want to do that as, like, soon as possible, so that I could start the iron.
Well, farm. I don't have an apple. Do you have an apple?
I have apples, but can you go to my house and get the apples?
I swear. We need an apple in here.
Do you have any, wool?
There's some in the chest.
Here, just go to my house.
Justin, your house is so far away.
Just go get an apple.
It's an apple. Who cares about an apple?
I have some in my chest, please. I'm not even kidding.
Jojo, we need the apple for the, what's it called?
What? Golden apple. You know, right now, you have to, like...
Deirdre, what are you doing to him?
I'm not doing anything. I'm at the skeleton tribe.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, I'm heading to Justin's house.
Please head to my house while...
Deirdre!
Okay, that's...
We need you to make a healing potion,
that's
I think.
Convenient.
Hold on, I got now I got all
that. Well, that can't happen right now because I'm stuck in the middle.
How to cure a zombie?
Need a potion of weakness and a golden apple.
You serious?
I'm serious.
You serious?
A splash potion, I meant.
Okay, Deirdre, you know what to do. Go get that splash potion of harming, I think, right?
No, splash potion of weakness.
Go get that splash potion of weakness.
That can't happen right now.
Deirdre, this is for the zombie villagers.
I'm stuck in the middle of something with two hearts.
Deirdre, I mean, no, Justin, can you do it?
Let me go get my potion book.
Seriously?
I think, Deirdre, can you go get some nether warp from your house thing?
Combat.
Do we even have any nether warp?
Not my potion book, I meant my combat. Let's see, so...
We need
not that.
Where is the potion section? Here it is. So we need potion of weakness. A fermented spider eye and
how do you make a fermented spider eye?
Uh-oh.
Justin, you better be
fermented spider eye. Or a potion of regeneration.
I need to play the buttons.
Oh, wait, hold on. You can make this into two ways. Potion of strength plus fermented spider eye, or potion of potion of regeneration plus fermented spider eye. This potion will reduce your opponent's blah, blah, blah. Okay, so...
Okay, so are we doing the one do we need for the fermented spider eye? Because I can easily.
We need a potion of regeneration. And
how do you make the? What do we need for this spider eye? Fermented spider eye.
Need a sugar. Spider eye. Potion. Oh, weakness.
Oh, for weakness does that work on the zombie villager?
Yeah.
We're gonna have to trap it. Oh, okay. I think
I can do that. Was quick. Tell me where some wood.
At my shop. No, yay. I mean at my house.
I got a ender pearl. Okay, so let me see if there's any mushrooms in here, which I'm sure there should be. Oh, a spider eye. Perfect. Oh, I had a spider eye.
Spider eye.
Oh, a sugar. Yes.
Me sugar. I just can't find a brown mushroom. I think I found one.
A spider's chasing me. Spider chasing me. A spider's chasing me.
Just go back to the 00.
I found a zombie villager. I'm name tagging you. Name tag. Hello there, flower man. How are you?
What? What? You actually. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what?
I'm trapping. Hold on, I have to trap it.
I'm not even mad. Not even mad. I am just on.
Do you guys have any more
on? No. Stop. Shh. No, you're. Ah! Help! Kitty girl, help me. Deirdre.
Make a wall. Don't kill it. I swear, Deirdre, if you kill it, I'm gonna punch you.
If you kill it, then you give me all of your diamonds.
Yes, you better give me, or you better give Justin.
No, all.
You better give Justin, Christian, Victor's, and yours diamond. So.
Ah! Oh, wait, we're succeeding. Nope, we're not succeeding. Yep, we're succeeding. Nope, we're not succeeding. We are succeeding. Success has commenced. All right. Okay. Nope, the succeeding has failed. No. No. Ah. No. No.
Where are you?
I'm by spawn. Ugh. Get in
I'm
there.
I'm by spawn too. I'm
get
in, spawn.
In the wall.
I'm like near my shop.
I can't get. Oh yeah, you're there then. I'm right here. Yeah. Coming. Where? If someone makes it daytime, they're going to get it.
Well, we have to all sleep in order to do that.
No sleeping at this time.
Oh, I see you. Help. Justin, I'm gonna help you.
Do you guys have any more, like,
orange wool? Orange
wool? I want to make it orange.
Here, right. Get him in here. Get him.
Oh.
You want him in here?
Yes. And covered. Why won't you get in here? Get. No. Yep. And then cover.
I got you, man.
Cover. Thank you. And then cover him up with,
Oh. Cover the roof. Cover the rooftops.
Can't really say anything right now, because. Oh, there you are. You didn't tell me you were there. What you working on?
Oh, what we're working on? You really want to ask that question? It's pretty tough. Okay, so, Justin, I got the golden apples. Do you want me to right click them?
Not yet.
Okay, well, we need you. We need a brown. Oh wait, give me the sugar. Give me the sugar.
Okay, give me the sugar. Here's the sugar. Here's the spider eye.
No, I'm good. I'm good on the spider eye.
Oh well. I don't want it.
Spider eye.
Fine. I'm covering crevices so that in case.
Oh, what else? What else? What is? What? Oh yeah, brown mushroom. Yeah. Fermented spider eye. Okay, now we gotta go to Victor's place. Okay. Did you name it?
Yeah, I named it the flower.
Can I check it?
The flower man.
Flower man overpowered.
The flower man.
Okay, everybody meet at Victor's house, and whoever's the last is run egg.
Well, I have, I have a brewing stand, too, you know.
I know, but we need the nether wart.
Oh, you need the nether wart? Oh,
seriously?
Okay. It was Brendan's idea to get the nether wart, not mine, if you see this, Victor.
There's a zombie villager.
We just need one, right?
We just need one.
But there's a villager that's turned into a zombie.
Okay. Yes.
It's turned into a zombie.
Okay. We get it, Deirdre. We already have
one. I'm at the thing. I'm just gonna go.
That flower man better not burn.
If it
did, I will cry.
To death.
What? Hey, I'm giving Victor some good stuff. So, Victor, I'm sorry. But we need another wart, like, fast.
Cause...
Yes, we just need one, right? You only need one, right?
Yes.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. What is it called? Harming?
It's called Potion of Weakness.
Weakness. Weakness.
Yes. You keep saying harming.
Sorry, I'm getting them mixed up. Potion, Minecraft Wiki.
Let me just, you know what? Let me double check. Here, look up how to save a villager.
I already know. We just need a golden apple and.
I know, but I don't. Let's just make sure if it is.
I saw it on the Sky Factory.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, weakness. Okay, good. All right, so let's go back down here.
I don't have enough buttons.
I'll just stand here. Oh, wait, let me put my ender chest in.
Justin.
Put this in here.
Deirdre, is there any glass in here?
I have glass in my ender chest.
How much?
Like 10.
Okay, we only need 3. Wait, here. What is... They already have glass bottles. Are you serious? They're already making potions.
Here, just take this. We don't want to steal their glass bottles.
We're not going to.
Oh, he said he made a auto wheat thing.
Yeah, he did make one. Justin, am I allowed to use the brewing stand? This is an emergency.
Yes.
I thought, Deirdre, you were living by yourself.
No, she's living with them.
Why?
I don't know.
Why would you say that?
I'm kidding. Okay, come on, go. Now we need to make a splash, right?
Yes, make it splashable.
Sorry, Victor and Christian and Deirdre.
I am so happy that I found one. It's that quick.
I need more buttons.
Wait, how do I make a splash?
Oh, more buttons.
Is it glowstone that makes it splash?
I found a splash potion. Gunpowder?
Gunpowder makes a splash?
I think so. Yeah, gunpowder.
It's a gunpowder.
Okay, we need gunpowder. Oh, where is it?
Do you want me to
smoke? Oh, I have some. Here, I'm coming.
Do you want me to smoke some iron?
Oh, I have one. I have. There was one in a chest.
This 64.
Okay, potion of weakness. This better work.
No.
Okay, if this does not work, Justin, you're telling me the wrong thing. I will beat my butt up. Okay.
Well, Deirdre said no, so she can't. If she jinxes it, then it's her fault.
It's her fault. Yes, Deirdre, if you jinx it,
we have to blame you for this. Then.
Then give me more buttons.
What?
Give me more buttons.
Yes, it worked. Okay, run.
Has local.
Justin, you find a cure. Find how to cure.
It's still in here.
Find how to cure a zombie villager. Okay.
YouTube video.
I need more buttons for crying out loud.
There's you buttons need, in the.
You
chest.
Need to give the. Well, I actually know. You need
what
to
do
give.
What do I have to put first? The potion or the
potion.
Potion? Okay, not the golden apple.
Let me just make sure that this is... Come on. Okay, yes, we get... I think that was a League of Legends thing, but... No, that wasn't a League of Legends. Hurry, come on. Phone, yes. Play, come on.
I'm coming.
Oh my gosh.
I see it. Justin, I'm coming.
A potion of...
Next, you're going to place down your water bottle.
Yes! I was right! Potion of weak. I'm gonna kill this freaking.
I know.
Kill it! Purple guy. Kill it already!
She's so mad!
Okay, oh. I'm the doctor right here.
You know what? We're gonna get out of here. Because I kinda angered it.
Okay, provide shade. Aggroed it. Provide shade, so, he's got. No, I'm dare to move.
We need
provide
shade.
Shade, yes. So once. Okay,
Yes, Deirdre, move. Thank you.
The flower man?
Yeah, it's a flower man in here. Okay, I'm about to splash it. Three, two,
one. Oh.
You got it. You got it.
It's not working. Guys, it's not working.
No, here, feed the golden apple.
Now?
Yeah.
Well, he's shaking.
Now we have to let him sit there for the next...
He's shaking.
I don't know.
Hour.
He's shaking.
3 minutes, I heard. All right, now, here, move.
He's shaking. Is that a bad sign?
No, it's a good sign.
Move.
Ooh, I just picked up a block
move.
Of
thank you.
Toy.
Move. Ow! Move. No, I'm on three hearts. Is it shaking?
Deirdre, Justin, I meant... Take some food and eat it or something.
Mommy, eat it in your face.
Yes, success. Okay, now
let's bring it back to your house.
All right, so while that's happening, we're gonna continue.
No, I don't want the junk.
No, it's not my junk. It's gonna, your junk.
Stones.
I don't want it.
We're gonna continue.
Finishing up your stuff. Okay.
Okay.
We got that.
Let's start the leather. Store thing.
So, do you just want me to bring some cows over?
I thought I just saw a super chest creeper, but that didn't happen. Yes, can you start bringing some cows over? I gotta chop all this down, so let's do this in a fast motion. Okay, so patched up all the dirt. We had to sleep so that the so that the villager doesn't die from other zombies and turn back into a
villager.
Yeah, which right now it's
look at the traits. Literally, just look at the traits. They're so good.
So he's dying. Watch out.
Well, we need another.
Huh?
Hello there. Hello there, flower man. How are you? I can't right-click him. What the heck?
That's
move!
Awesome. That's awesome! Don't you dare kill move. Me! Don't you dare kill me! I have one heart! If any of you kill me, you're paying me all your diamonds and all your armor!
Fire aspect 2? Oh.
Hey, but it's nothing.
It's good.
I know, but you need 18 emeralds.
So yeah, you get it from the paint box.
Oh, here we go. But look how much, what you get. 20-something paper. Hold on, let me check.
For an emerald?
Yeah, for one emerald. And how much sugar cane we have.
No,
Deirdre, no!
Bat cat.
Oh my gosh, Deirdre. No.
Okay, that's what you get.
Goodbye.
She's like, goodbye.
You shouldn't have done that, Deirdre. I'm gonna now kill him. No.
Are you? Oh.
Dude, he's literally escaping. Like, seriously.
Okay, guys. I think that's going to be it for this episode. It was kind of a little bit hectic and everything. I know we didn't get, like, that much done, but we're still going to keep recording today. Today's the 16th of April.
We got something really successful.
We're gonna build more of the leather shop then. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you also enjoyed oh my gosh, I'm messing up my outro. If you also liked this episode, did I say that? Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. I'm sorry. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And do not forget to subscribe to me and Cecilia. And yeah, so thanks, guys. Bye.